आंखों में है तलाश हर घड़ी, भूल गया हूँ मैं हूँ बिया नहीं।
Recently, a parade was held in Delhi. That's very common, but it was not a Republic Day parade. It was a LGBT parade, a parade to support gays, lesbians, and their society.
At least, इससे पता लगेगा लोगों को, हाँ भाई हम लोग भी exist करते हैं, हम लोग feel करते हैं, हम लोग बस ये कोई psychological disorder नहीं है, ये वाकई में we are individuals, humans with feelings, and we have got rights also.
Same-sex relationships might have been legally accepted, but the question arises. Is our society ready to accept these legal norms?
कई यूरोपियन कंट्रियों में ये बिल पास हो चुका है, वहाँ भी सोसाइटी रह रही है, वहाँ भी लोग परिवार के साथ रह रहे हैं, तो ये मानना कि इसका गलत प्रभाव पड़ेगा, मैं नहीं मानता कि ये सही होगा।
ये बिल अगर उनके लिए पास हो उनके लिए ठीक है, पर इससे सोसाइटी ख़राब होती है, मतलब तो उनकी वजह से लोग ऐसे देखेंगे, बहुत से लोग ये चीज़ अपनाना भी चाहते हैं तो मेरे हिसाब से तो बेकार है।
उलझनों में फंसी है। Maybe in the coming years, these kind of parades will become history, because people will get aware about this society and will start accepting it. And for this society, these kind of parades will turn into pride.
All the other rights needs to be claimed now. That is the struggle that we have to, like you know, commence on now. So in a way, like it's not over. It's not the end of it, but it's the beginning of it.
Let's find out our youth's reaction. How would they react if a same-sex approaches them?
See, if a gay walks up to me, it's okay with me, unless he's trying to get physical.
I think it's better to have a girlfriend than a boyfriend. So if a girl is hot, I don't mind.
If a gay walks to me, I'll be happy to be friends with her.
If a lesbian comes up to me, I'll just walk away. I'll make her my girlfriend.
The time has changed. So does the law. People are accepting it, but when it comes to them and their loved ones, it's still a long way to go. On this note, I, Anushka Jain, with cameraman Swapnil Tyagi, New Delhi, Jain TV.